Today, I wanted to do 10 facts about me, just 10 random facts. That way, y'all can get to know me a little better. I'm going to try not to do a really long video like I did the first vlog, you know, in my intro video. So, we'll see how it goes. Alright, number one, my birthday, July the 5th. So, that makes me a Cancer. So, I'm a crab. Number two, I'm 5'9". So, I'm pretty tall. Get that from my dad. He's 6'5". Number three, my favorite food is macaroni and pizza. And then when you put them together, whoa. Like CeCe's pizza. CeCe's did. They did that. macaroni and pizza. I have to get that every time I go. It is like so good. So that leads me to number four. I am a picky eater. My food can't touch. And if I had a dollar for every time someone told me, oh, well, it goes to the same place. Well, yeah, I know it goes to the same place, but it doesn't taste the same going down. So there's that. Next would be K-pop. Y'all. I love K-pop, okay? I'm pretty much obsessed with it. I love it for a long time, but I've never really got to the point where I am now, like completely obsessed with where that's the only thing I listen to. And I don't even speak Korean. Maybe one day I'll learn it. But for now, I'll just read the translations and the lyrics if I want to. But you know, I don't have to know what they're saying to bop to it. So right now, my favorite group is BTS, like all time BTS, and my next is NCT, but back to BTS. Oh, my babies, oh, I love them so much. So they're going to have another world tour this year, but their tickets go on sale Saturday, and be looking for another video if I get the tickets. I'm gonna try. Oh god, I'm gonna try so hard to get tickets. They go on sale at 10 o'clock Saturday, and they sell out in 5 minutes, y'all. Like, it is crazy. Like, their fan base, armies, like, it. I mean, y'all, I don't know if you knew this, but they beat Justin Bieber on the top social artist last year. For the first time, like, Justin Bieber's never been beat. So he finally got beat, and so they are, their fan base is huge. Huge, and they added more shows in the U.S. So fingers crossed. I really hope that I get a ticket. Ooh. If I don't get a ticket, I'm not gonna upload a video because y'all don't want to see me cry. You I don't think you'd see that. I don't think y'all would like to see that. So yeah, you don't want it. So anyway, so that's K-pop. When I'm sad, K-pop. When I'm in the car, K-pop. When at the end of my Zumba classes, we always stretch to a K-pop song. So there's that. So another reason why you should come to my classes, that way you get more culturally enriched. I'm enriching them with every song that I play at the end. We just stretch to it, but makes them more. Anyway, back to my list. I'm sorry, when I talked about BTS, it's just like, oh! Anyway, number six would be scary movies are my favorite genre of movies. So my favorites, I think, are the ones that are produced by James Wan. So like The Conjuring, Annabelle, Insidious, those. I think those are really good. If you haven't watched The Last Key yet, it's pretty good. Just watched it a few weeks ago. It's really good. Whew, it's creepy. next thing would be cheerleading. This is fact number seven, I think. So I cheerleaded since I could walk, basically. My mom put me in Optimus, and then I done Carolina Power Cats as a competition team. And then when I got to high school, I did football and basketball, because I had run, and you could choose which team you wanted. In other schools, there was only one team, so I got to choose which one. I've done both, obviously, because that was my life. That was my life. And I think that's why I love Zumba so much, because it, you know, makes lets me make up new dances and just gives me that adrenaline, I guess, kind of rush, maybe, that I once used to have. I mean, because I loved it so much. So, and for me, when I graduated high school, just the cold turkey it. Like, I would go back to the games and just kind of, you know, cheer to myself in the stands. And I would be that one audience member that always screamed back at the cheerleaders whenever they did a chant cheer that you're there. So, yeah, that was always the obnoxious person after that in the crowd who would always yell back. So, there's that. I have natural curly hair. But today I straightened it, but it's, as y'all can see, it's starting to curl back. So, honestly, I don't know why I straightened it. I'm glad I changed it up. I haven't straightened in a while. So, there's that. I am an only child. Don't have no brothers or sisters or nothing, so wish I did, but it's okay. So, I don't think my parents can handle more than one of me, honestly. I think I'm more than a handful. And my last fact, I have one tattoo. It is my semicolon, and it's for suicide awareness, and it represents whenever a author is writing his story, they can either choose to end it with a period or continue it with a semicolon. So just like your life, to represent, you know, your life, you can continue on, semicolon, or end it with suicide. So me and my mom got this together 3 years ago. I think it was about 3 years ago. And every time somebody asks me about it, it gets more awareness out. So it's just a really great thing to have. But yeah, it's my only one. I want more, but I'm so indecisive, I would hate to get something and then like a year later not want it anymore. And then it'd be too late. Oops. So yeah, I don't know. We'll see what happens. But for this one, I knew I wasn't going to regret it because it has such a good meaning. So anyway, those are my 10 facts about me. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hopefully it wasn't too long for you. If you haven't had a chance to go watch my other videos, do that. And then also, don't forget to subscribe. And I will see y'all later. Mwah!